you said you felt so happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company. But that was love and to make us still remember.
Concerns me though.
What concerns you?
It's a coloring.
Yeah, you know the bitch of it is? It's paint by number.
Really? Is it color by number? Because the colors are fascinating to me.
Yeah? How so? What do you think about that?
I think you're about one step away from cutting your fucking ear off.
Yeah? You think I should move to south of France and change my name to Vincent?
Well, I'm gonna go on a limb here. I think this friend is you.
You have a gift, my friend. Go on.
Well, the medication could help, but if you want to get to the root of the problem, you're going to want to seek some kind of therapy.
With you?
You know me so well. It's just that I can almost count on this person's actions and criticisms to undermine every step of the way that I go in order to run the administration.
So what was it like, humping Bleeker's bony bod?
Who is this Hetty anyway? No one's seen her. She's not on the lease. There's not even a single fingerprint of hers in here. I've been cleaning like crazy.
We're friends.
I'm not going to leave you. That wouldn't be right, okay?
It doesn't matter because either of us will do in keeping the bed warm, right? Yeah, I get it.
But we are still a not-for-profit general hospital.
It's pretty tough going.
They're all tough at first.
Well, he's got a lot on his mind. I mean, he doesn't want to listen to anything except maybe a baseball game on the radio or, you know, we'll sit all evening sometimes and not even say a word to each other.
Sounds pretty dull.
I sit and knit.
Is that what you married him for?
Maybe I like the way his thumbs hold up the wool.
If my husband hadn't gone on a diet, which caused me to leave him, I never would have been on that flight to Miami and met Rick and ended up having sex in the bathroom of a 727 with that little knob that goes, vacant, occupied, vacant, occupied, vacant, occupied.
Wait, I don't know about this. I don't know about this either. I want to find out. I've never been hit before. Have you? No, that's a good thing though, isn't it? I don't want to die without any scars. How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fucking fight before, you fucking pussy?
Hey, Pops, now what I do? He said, oh no, get a job. Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Then when I turned 25, I call him up again. I ask, Hey, Pops, now what do I do? He said, oh, no, get married.
Same here.
Useless bastard. Generation of men raised by women. I'm wondering if another woman's the answer we really need.
Of course, bro. That's my butter and bread. That's what I do. We just got to find the nearest high school. Go sell us some high school kids. Chester A. Arthur's like, oh, there's some private schools nearby we can cruise to, but they're in a crazier shit than we, it seems like.
Michelangelo, right, was building the Sistine Chapel, he said, hey, I did such a great job on the first 15, maybe you guys can give me a brush, we can all get brushes and build another chapel. No, he didn't. And you want to know what the outcome was? A masterpiece.
Wait, I don't know about this. I don't know about this either. I want to find out. I've never been in a fucking fight before, have you?
No, that's a good thing though, isn't it?
I don't want to die without any scars. How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fucking fight before? You're the only person I've ever asked.
Me?
Yeah, you. Why not you? Fucking, I'm letting you go first.
This is crazy.
Yeah, who cares? Go crazy. Come on, go crazy. Fucking, come on. Go crazy. Let her rip, you fucking pussy.
Where do you want?
I don't care. Surprise me.
In the face?
Anywhere you want.
We should do this again sometime.
Goes nothing.
2, 3, go!
He thought religion hadn't adapted enough. He wanted something new, something made sense in today's world. So one day, he started preaching stuff to the congregation that wasn't in the Bible.
You're smart, you're marrying the boss's daughter to make a shortcut to the career.
Marrying a senator's daughter has nothing to do with it. Can't a girl look past tennis about being called a Goldbricker?
Take it easy, girl.
It's an upper van and not in collusion with the beneficiary of the policy. Or double indemnity doesn't apply.
Old Martini will take care of himself. Your roll, Scanlan.
Give me those dice. Blow this board to pieces. Here we go.
11 to 11. Cast a storm or anything. Eat a medica.
I don't see the reason for trying, or for breathing, or for talking. I'm just done, so that's it, I guess.
I'll do anything for you.
Sure, Bruno, sure. We'll be pulling in soon. I got to change train.
That kind of behavior will get you a PA rating, my friend.
PA rating? What the hell is that?
Potential assaultive, which gets you shipped up to disturb for a nice little zap job.
Wanna come in? Steve's home. This might be your last chance as a single man.
Ooh. Can't move. This might be a fire hazard.
Your eyes, your nose, your teeth, they're all bought with money, right?
Does it even matter to you that I just had that driving range sawed with Bermuda grass, Jordan? And now, you fucking wrecked it!
God, Bermuda grass?
No, you didn't search the whole thing and deal with the golf course people.
Oh, I guess so.
He's past experience.
No, no, don't give a second thought as to who's gonna pay the mortgage. We'll just leave it all up to Carolyn. You mean you're gonna take care of everything now, Carolyn?
Yes.
What's the use? It'd do you birds some good just get electrocised lifting your arms to vote.
Wait. I really don't know all of you that well. But I'm talking to you. And I'm not nervous. Can you believe it?
Aren't we, like, supposed to learn by dodging balls that are, like, thrown at us or something?
That's what we have the big stack of hard wrenches for.
What?
If you could dodge a wrench, you can dodge my balls.
Huh? Oh!
Let us know how it ends.
Taste it.
No, I just had a sandwich.
No. Taste it.
No. I don't want cantaloupe now.
You've never had cantaloupe like this before.
I only have cantaloupe at certain times.
Jerry, this is great cantaloupe.
All right.
Good.
Yeah, it's very good cantaloupe.
Yeah.
Good.
I got it at Joe's.
Uh-huh.
It's only 99 cents a pound.